Alright guys, just a quick video to talk about Seaglo beads and all the different varieties we do, colours, everything. What we do, I'll show you how to use them first, and then we'll start talking about what ones we've got and all the different colours. This is a 6mm ultra lumi. If you can really see that. They're super soft. I mean there's loads of beads on the market exactly the same as this, but they're not as soft as this, I've gone this soft for a reason, which I'll explain. Anyway, get your hook, just thread it over your hook point, slide up your hook shank, then straight over your hook eye, like that. That's it, done. Best thing about these, you don't need to make up a rig with beads. You can add them whenever you like, you can take them off whenever you like. They're reusable, so don't chuck them away. And they really are great. The glow, as everyone who's bought them off me absolutely knows how much these glow. They're unreal. But that's how you hook them. Now I'm just going to show you the different beads we do. Right, first off, we'll start with Ultra Lumi. Ultra Lumi is just straight glow in the dark, no colour. They're like a whitish greenish tint, and they are probably the best glow in the dark beads you will find on the market. I'm not just saying that because it's my product, but honestly, if you ain't seen them, you should check them out. They are unreal glow. They're the 6mm. They also come in 8mm, which is a bit thicker bead. They're all 10mm length, which is perfect. You can always cut them down if you need to cut them down. We also do 4mm lengths that I forgot to bring out, which are perfect for if you're using wormer type hooks, like proper match fishing. Perfect for them. So there's your Ultra Lumi beads. All right. Ultra Lumi sticks. Every bead I do, I make sticks. Sticks, these are 6mm sticks. You get 3 in a pack. Three in a pack, 20 beads in a pack on the pre-cut beads. But the sticks are perfect, so you can cut them down to your own length. So if you want them a bit longer, you cut them longer. They're another great product. Right, then we've got our UV floats. These, I'm very proud of these. They're silicone, stack, same silicone, soft silicone as my Ultra Lumis, but they float, so they act like a pop-up. And I'm pretty sure no one else on the market has silicone pop-ups. I think we're the first. The colour is not very bright. That's because of floating, because we need to get it floating, obviously. But they come in 4 colours: orange, yellow, green, and pink. Sorry, I've got the colours in. Yeah, so they're the float ones. They're perfect. They come in 6mm and 8mm plus sticks. But they're perfect if you want to get a bit of movement on your bait, on your bait, on your snoods. Then next, something new that's coming out: long sticks. This is a 8mm UV float. These will be coming in big. I think that's 20cm sticks, so you can cut them to how many of you want. They're not out yet, but they'll be out soon. Right, next is our Dayglow UV. Right, I know it's called Dayglow. They don't glow. They're not. The only beads that I do are Ultra Lumi that Dayglow. These are called Dayglow because they're super bright, as you can see how bright they are. They're unreal. As all the other beads, they come in 6, 8mm and 6 and 8mm sticks. We've got green, neon green, neon yellow, neon pink, which is very, very bright pink, and also neon orange. Not sure if you can pick that out too well, but they are super bright. They're great. The Dayglow and Ultra Lumi sink. They're sinking beads. So if you want your bait to sit on the bottom, they'd be better. And then we've got the UV float. That's for pop-ups. What do you mean by UV? Ultraviolet. Some fish see in ultraviolet rays. So when you shine a black light on the the UV floats and the UV dayglow, they glow under a UV light. So fish will pick them up. They will see them in the water. Got them. Also, they're not on my website yet, but it will be. I've just had so many orders that I thank everyone for. I just ain't had the chance to do them. I'm trying to play my best to keep up. Ovals. Little oval beads. They will be done in all floats, day glows and ultra lumi. This is just ultra lumi there and day glow neon orange in these ones. But they are absolutely wicked. I've got some new products coming out, which I ain't gonna say too much yet. But honest to God, they are probably the best attractor beads you can buy on the market. All come in packs, they're all marked up, as you can see what size is on the back. There's instructions up here that tells you, and there's a little diagram to show you how to do them in a website. So that's the Seaglo Beads. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram. Yeah, check them out, guys. It's totally worth it. I always give away some good prizes and all the stuff I've just shown you today is going up as a prize on my YouTube channel, so check that out. Nice. That's it. I think we're done. Cheers, guys.